saying your point of view, you can plantear una duda, plantear un punto de vista, you can make like your remarks. It's you use that word to when you're saying something about the thing. Doesn't plantear is like typically you use it with doubts. Puedo plantear una duda, o me gustaría plantear una objeción. So, it's a verb that you use for expressing something, not for doing something. Plantar is like when you put a seed for ordinary things. And plantificar, I don't know, maybe that's a made up word. You don't use it ever. Ever. Thank you so much. So,
thank you.
Are you tired? How? Yes. Are you tired? You want to continue to play games because you're playing your screen and working a lot. Maybe the next exercises are fun. A continuar. Yeah. And continue. Okay, so this one is going to be made by Kim because you have to move things. So, relaciona las parejas de cinema. So, what do you have to do?
Can I say something?
Yes, please. Ask anything.
So, for the word planificar, is it not to plan?
Yes, to plan ahead.
Oh, okay.
Planificar, but that was planificar.
Oh,
achieve.
Planificar.
That is not to plan ahead. Yes. So that was
perfect. It's not?
No, no. Planificar is not to plan ahead. Planificar, sorry. I'm going to write it down. I don't know exactly what plantificar means. So, the link. I think I have it here. I'm going to share the link again. Because that's a nice website. I hope it doesn't get erased because I'm not. I have a beautiful place. Oh, gracias. So, this website. Lots of exercises, that's how I've looked. You don't need to download anything strange, or to create an account, or to buy anything. You can use it. So it's perfectly So,